And good afternoon, I'm Mark Finan. We continue to monitor the skies for the possibility of thunderstorms developing in the valley and the possibility of some severe weather this afternoon. And we do have that potential as we go through the next few hours. Right now, we are seeing areas of rain, and some of them have heavier downpours and maybe even some small hail. But as you can see on Doppler, we aren't seeing anything in the way of lightning at this time, so we're really not seeing anything in the way of thunderstorms. This is one of the heavier cells we're seeing. This is racing from the south to the north, moving along pretty quickly. So that's going through Davis right now, crossing Interstate 80. Some downpours with this, gusty winds, and maybe even some small hail. Let's go a little bit farther to the north, up on I-5, near the Dunnigan area. This is also an area that probably has some hail with it. It just crossed I-5. This going up 505. And just a little bit farther to the east, we also have some rain, but it's light to moderate rain in the Roseville, Folsom area, out toward El Dorado Hills and Pilot Hill, and extending up Highway 49. And in the Sierra, we are getting snow. There are chain controls right now on Interstate 80, not on Highway 50, but snow showers continue, and there's a lot of traffic on the roads. After all, it is President's Day, so you can expect slow travel in the Sierra throughout the rest of the afternoon. But our main focus over the next couple of hours will be the potential for thunderstorms to develop in the valley, and because of that, we'll continue to keep you updated throughout the afternoon, and of course, we'll have a full wrap-up on all today's events today at 4:00.